Are you a victim or a victor? Whatever you choose, that's gonna lead to a belief, and that's gonna clarify your identity. So if you're identifying as a victim, your life is gonna seem like it's hopeless. It's gonna seem like you're going down a downward spiral. But this is not true, and I wanna break that off of you, because each and every one of us is a victor. So it's time to make a shift. If you've been on the victim side, you are a victor. And if this video is speaking to you and you wanna kind of get a little bit more assistance on tapping into your victory life, then I wanna come alongside you. And whether you are in a position to afford that financially, we can do that through Outward Fitness, through life coaching, through different transformational services that I offer, or if you're going through a financial struggle, I understand. And so I have a nonprofit called Inner Life Restoration, and you can connect to that. I'm gonna provide the details below, but I wanna see you. Make the move, make a choice. All right.